produce frozen pizzas for retail. When the company was bought, we were doing around $10 million in sales, and now we're about $30 million in 5 years. So production has increased tremendously. We supply all the major chains and some food service accounts also. At the end of the day, pizza is an indulgence that people love to enjoy. It could be considered comfort food for most people. And these are some examples of what we produce. They come in different sizes, 11-inch, 7-inch, and 14-inch. And we do stuffed crust also. The sales are very good, strong. When the company was started, the crusts were made manually by 25 women. When we did switch over to an automated line, we wanted to mimic the old way of making the crust. Right now we're automated, and the whole bakery line can produce 3 times what we were producing when we first started. There are 10 people presently right now in the bakery, and we're able to top on the topping line about 3,000 an hour. Packaging, we also upgraded quite a bit to keep up with the way the 3,000 an hour speed that we were doing in the bakery and the topping department. And when we were looking to buy a new machine to do that, we contacted VC999. They're a local company. They offered the full package of the machine, the service, the film. So this is the easy peel, and the consumer, when they take it home, it's very easy to open. But as long as it's sealed, it keeps the vacuum. The machines that we had before, we had issues with the seal because we were not able to maintain a vacuum, and also the ingredients would just move around in the boxes, and we had complaints. Now with the VC999 machine, we have a very good seal. The vacuum is very nice, and 99% of the packaging comes out, and we have very little loss in the film. Look how great this looks. Everything stays in place, and it's great packaging. And people can't wait to get home and put this in the oven. We've had a very good relationship with VC999, and we've dealt with Carl Michel since the beginning. And Carl, would you like to come in and say a few words?
Thank you, Eva, for the introduction. So my name is Carl Michel. I'm with VC999. I'm the sales manager, East Canada. So we start working with Pizza Romana, it's about 2 years now. They own a very, very special machine. It's a RS720. It's one of our biggest machine on the market presently. We achieve a number of cycles of almost 15 a minute presently that give us an output of almost 60 pizzas per minute. That is pretty incredible. So we're talking, what, 30,000 pizza per day. It's pretty incredible. Made in America, so it's faster for parts, for service, and we bring an expertise of over 50 years, and also a package that she got with the plastic from our Extraplast company also, so being one-stop shop. We use a Costex film on the forming and on the top, but with a very special ratio of nylon into it because of the speed we want to reach, okay? And also the ratio of forming. We're doing 4 pizzas at a time with a long bed of index, and it's also a 720 on the side, so we need a very high nylon to be able to mold quickly all those 4 pizzas together. The width of the machine is 720 millimeters, and they got an index of 650. That's the biggest we have in Canada presently. It's a pretty big monster, a beast.
Thanks, Carl, and we're just gonna take you out to see the machine in operation. Here we have our pizzas coming down from the freezer, fully topped and ready to get packaged in the VC999 RS720 machine. And right now we are running at 60 pizzas a minute for the packaging.
My name is Marc Girard. Now the machine is very easy for operator the machine. This button for stop the machine. Here the speed for change the speed fast or slow. Here the button for the knife. The button for change the parameter here, the mechanic parameter. It's very easy for change the parameter. The vacuum, the heater for the plate, the oscillating forming.
The pizza business has been really good this year, probably because of the pandemic. And we've kept up with the sales, the increased demands.
Pizza Romana, they do great pizzas. And my favorite ones is the West one. Barbecue sauce, cheese, bacon, chicken, and with the stuffed crust. That's the best one. We maintain a great partnership with Romana and Eva, especially because we're talking very often on whatever the needs are on the technical side and on the service side also. So their service department is very close with us doing some maintenance, preventive maintenance also, because as they produce, a lot on that machine, it's the main machine, so we need to plan correctly all the preventive maintenance we will do, and we need to know in advance because they cannot stop production very often. So I think it's what it is.
We're starting up a new line to meet our needs, and this machine that we have is already done 1.5 million cycles for the short time we've had it. So we have to look at a second line, and we're going to be looking at purchasing another machine from VC999. So Carl, sharpen your pencils.